Boy is key.
That's all he says anymore. Boy is key.
Jesus, Duchess. That thing's been up here the whole time?
That thing is Crane, Solomon. And what exactly would you have liked me to do with him?
Put it out of its misery. Those things are killers, Duchess. Pauly and I have the scars to prove it.
I don't recall yielding the floor to debate here. You agree with me, don't you? Watch out for flying glass. Cause the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a spin and I started to be shot. I've been hit. This is it. Exactly.
Okay, fine. But that person is fucking dangerous. And those things, they nearly killed Pauly and I once. I can't let that happen to the rest of you. I promise. I'll do it with dignity. But I'm killing this thing if no one else is going to.
Solomon, I wasn't even thinking of... You're right. Do it.
Thank you, Duchess. I'll make it quick. Unless... you want to take care of it? Murder? No, you... you're right, I guess. Well, what about... we'll let him go. He's out of our hair and gets a fighting chance at a life. Who knows? Maybe he'll last long enough for someone to find a cure. All right?
Maybe he gets lucky. Be a nice change for you, wouldn't it, Mr. Crane? Fine. You'll let him go. I'll take care of the arrangements. Get him far, far away from here. In the interim, honey, you're gonna need to reach into Crane's pocket there and grab a map and a key card. Just try not to get bit. According to that map, the treasure is in some kind of special cache tucked away inside Gauli Mine, sealed away behind a keycard locked door.
Gauli Mine? That's where Pauly and I tracked the Scorched. You sure you still wanna let...
Did you lure those damn things here when you found the cache? Hush, Solomon. Now, this cache. I tried to check it out myself, but I didn't get real far. You're already intimately acquainted with Gauli. So I suspect you've got the best shot at actually laying hands on whatever's in there. So, here are my terms. I will let you keep said map and access card. No strings attached. As payment for everything you've done for us. But I need your word you'll come back. And buy a drink every now and then. And none of that cheap stuff I sold to the scrappers you saw. I'm just realizing that having the right people in your life is more important than chasing riches. Good. Now, is there anything else you want to discuss before heading out? No idea, sweetheart. He was only ever here alone. If he did have kids, well, they're all gone. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Good luck. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home. Country roads. I hear a voice in the morning, now she calls.
Take me home.
still get goosebumps every time I hear it. You do too, don't you? Aw, I know you do. Now we've got Cass Daly with A Good Man Is Hard to Find.
Make sure to treat him kind, because a good man is hard to find. You'll always get the other kind, just when you think that he's your pal. You turn around and find him messing around some other gal, and then you rave, you even crave, to see him laying right in his grave. So if your man is nice, take my advice. The morning, kiss him every night, give him plenty of loving, to read him right, because a good man nowadays is hard to find. You know, girls, once I had a man of my own, yeah, and since he's gone, boy, I really miss him. You see, most girls have to kiss a man to hold him. But me, I have to hold him to kiss him. Oh, he wasn't much on looks or culture, and he had a funny pan. As a matter of fact, he wasn't much of anything, but at least he was a man. And if he comes back to my little grass shack, I'm gonna hug him in the morning, kiss him every night, give him plenty loving, treat him right, because that good man nowadays. But once. And when that once is gone, sister, it's gone forever. So girls, if you get a man, there's just one but. Keep a smile on your face and keep your big mouth shut. Hooray! I've learned my lesson now and everything's fine. And if he comes back, I'll never, never step out of line. Cause I know what to do when the day is through. Gonna hug him in the morning, kiss him every night, give him plenty of lovin', treat him right, because a good man nowadays is hard to find.
Here's a song near and dear to my heart, reminding us that we carry with us the places and people from our past. It's In a Shanty, an Old Shanty Town.
Thank you.
Georgia has always been your home, or you're a more recent arrival, this next song is for you.
I love those dear
hearts. Pip-Boy. Detected. Registration. Complete. Countermeasures. Disabled. You may now present Pip-Boy at access point.
Will never ever let you down. They read the good book from Friday till Monday. That's how the weekend goes. I've got a dream house. I'll build there one day with picket fence.
Valid Pip-Boy detected. Access granted. Welcome, prospective Robco customer.
Like a clown. I love those dear hearts and gentle people who live and love in love
in my hometown. They read the good book from Friday till Monday. That's how the weekend goes. I've got a dream.
I feel so welcome each time that I return, that my happy heart keeps laughing like a clown.
Like a clown. I love those dear hearts and gentle people
who live and love in my hometown.
In my hometown, those dear hearts and gentle people who live.
About you all, but being a kid, sipping a Nuka-Cola, and dancing around the camp listening to this song, there's no feeling like it. Makes me happy every time I hear it. Here's Jukebox Saturday Night.
Climbing up to the bar, ready to our hearts delight.
Dancing to the swing of real quickies. Jukebox Saturday Night.
Good and fine and alert. Help to make things right.
Mixing hot licks with vanilla. Jukebox Saturday Night. They put nothing past us.
Me and Honey Lamb.
Making one cold blast us.
Till it's time to scram.
Money we really don't need that.
We make out all right.
Let the other guy feed that. Jukebox Saturday Night.
After sipping a soda, we got a scheme. Somebody else plays the record machine. It's so easy to say pet names when you listen to the trumpet of Harry James.
Sensor token not detected. Please deposit token into the designated slot.
If I didn't know why the roses grow, then I wouldn't know why the roses grow.
Now listen, honey child.